BDA has always been a friend of ECI and has well played a very significant and positive role in elections. And this time also, we implore them to help us reach out to all stakeholders regarding safety norms and higher voter participation. It is you only who communicate our message to the public. It is you only who motivates them to cast a vote. It is through you only that we send our messages to them. So you are our friend, and you are the person who can help us in achieving our goals. Social media has also become an important component of life, and Commission has been engaging with social media platforms since 2019, and a voluntary code of ethics had come into play, which will also be applicable. Commission has been engaging and requesting all political parties and candidates to ensure that their supporters do not indulge in hate speeches and fake news. A strict watch on social media posts is being kept to ensure election atmosphere is not vitiated in any manner. Any person or organization indulging in such malicious activity will face harsh consequences. Now I will come to the schedule of elections, I think, which you are waiting, and that is something which is very important and a very most important thing. During this time, we have also seen and perused that how the elections were conducted in 2017, how they were conducted in 2012. In 2012, this was done, all the five states were done in 9 phases. In 2017, this was done in 8 phases. And now we are reducing it by one more phase, and all elections of 5 states will be conducted in 7 phases. I will give you the, I will read it and I will give you.
Total 7.
All the 5 states combined together will be completed in 7 phases. I will give you a detailed chart, then you can understand more. Should I start? Because for this you are waiting. That will not be complete without, you know, starting this thing. And the first date of the issue of notification will be 14th January 2022, and which will start from Uttar Pradesh. This will be the first phase of Uttar Pradesh. The issue of notification is 14th January. Last date of nominations, 21st January. Scrutiny of nominations, 24th January. Last date of withdrawal of candidature, 27th January, and date of poll, 10th February 2022. This is the first phase. Now let us come to the second phase, which is a very important phase. In second phase, we will be covering 4 states. Uttar Pradesh second phase, Punjab in one phase, Uttarakhand in one phase, Goa in one phase. So Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Uttarakhand and Goa. In second phase, Punjab, Uttarakhand, Goa will be over. And here the issue of notification will be 21st January. Last date of nominations, 28th January. Scrutiny of nominations, 29th January. And last date of withdrawal of candidature, 31st January. And date of poll, 14th February, that is Monday. Third phase, only Uttar Pradesh, that is issue of notification, 25th January, last date of nominations, 1st February, scrutiny of nominations, 2nd February, last date of withdrawal of candidature, 4th February, and date of poll, 20th February, that is Sunday. Uttar Pradesh, fourth phase, issue of notification, 27th January, last date of nominations, 3rd February, scrutiny of nominations, 4th February, last date of withdrawal of candidature, 7th February, and date of poll, 23rd February. Uttar Pradesh, 5th phase, and 1st phase of Manipur. Manipur will be done in 2 phases. So on 5th phase, we will be having Uttar Pradesh, 5th phase, and Manipur, 1st phase. Here the issue of notification is 1st February, last date of notification, last nomination, 8th February, scrutiny of nominations, 9th February, Last date of withdrawal of candidature, 11th February, and date of poll will be 27th February 2022. Uttar Pradesh 6th phase and Manipur 2nd phase. Here the issue of notification will be 4th February 2022. Last date of nominations, 11th February 2022. Scrutiny of nominations, 14th February 2022. Last date of withdrawal of candidature, 16th February. And date of poll, 3rd March. That is Thursday. That way, Manipur also completed the 6th phase. Uttar Pradesh, 7th phase. Issue of notifications, 10th February. Last date of nominations, 17th February. Scrutiny of nominations, 18th February. Last date of withdrawal of candidature is 21st February. And date of poll is 7th March. So on 7th March, all polling will be over. And the date of counting is 10th March 2022, that is Thursday. Last time, 2017, the election was announced on 4th of January, and the counting was on 11th, and here we are announcing on 8th. So we are squeezing the time as also, and the faces also. And that particular schedule will also be given to you, and how the faces of UP have been put in 7 faces will also be provided to you by the media cell here. And we have ensured that in all 7 phases of UP, there should be equitable to be distribution of the assemblies, and that particular map will be given to you by our media cell.